brakes.
Like, yeah. Those are my... Wow. All right, so we're riding Derek's 2005 KX250. This thing's an antique. This thing's an antique.
It is. All
right, here we go. Phew! I haven't ridden a two-stroke.
Holy smokes, bro.
What in the hell? You gotta ride it totally different. You gotta be over the front of the bike on the jumps. The bike just wants to stand up. No engine braking. Insane amount of power. Definitely not jumping that. Dude. False neutral, off the fucking jump. That really hurt my thumb too. Ow. Like I... Come on, dude. I'm glad I saved it. Ow. Son of a bitch. Man. And my thumb was starting to feel good. Ay, ay, ay. Slightly scared me. Wow. Okay. Bike has no suspension in the front. Mm-hmm. bike does not want to shift. What the hell? Hit false neutral on a jump in the back, dude. Almost fucking died. I hit false neutral 3 times on that bike.
You look good coming through here, homie.
I mean, yeah, I felt good on it, but it does not want to shift right. I think the shift drum's going bad. Every time, like, I'll just try to either go down into second or click second to third, dude, it just fall into neutral.
Really?
Sketchy. I don't know, dude, it scared the fuck out of me.
Yeah. Yeah, that'll do it.
Hurt the fuck out of my thumb.
Derek and fucking
Flex.
They were.
I fucking hit false neutral on Derek's bike 3 times. Once over a jump, I almost fucking crashed really bad. I can't believe I saved it. I got it on video, but.